the CIA knew long before we were going to be convicted that we were going to be convicted. So obviously there was a dialogue somewhere. You can't tell me there wasn't.
When did they tell you that you were
going to be convicted? In 2007. I've got to look at the dates on the letters I wrote to Congress, but it's in there.
What was your reaction when you heard this?
What?
That you were going to be...
Well, obviously, we were all pissed off about it, and I was pissed off about it, and we kept talking, we kept pushing back against aren't you going to protect us? Oh, well, there's nothing we can do, we're not admitting it, and you can't have a lawyer, you can't do this, this, and this, but when it's done, we'll get you a pardon. That's what's
done.
Yeah, when you're convicted, we'll ask for a pardon. Those were their exact words.
Did they ask for the pardon?
No, they didn't ask for the pardon. And when they decided to last year, they excluded me from it.